Oh, Calrog, man, you missed a spot. A lot of them. You broke my freaking window. So... We have a greening car! And, to answer a couple questions that I didn't get to last time completely, Bubbleflu asked, what was my least favorite game, and I believe the answer to that is gonna be Zelda 2. That, side-scrolling piece of crap that was just almost impossible with its difficulty range. If you ever played it, it's just like, it's one of the hardest games ever made, and it's also very buggy. And to quote it, I am Error. That's a direct quote from that game. Oh great, we don't have a road. Also, Nixeter, I was in the process of answering Nixeter's question about why I started doing Let's Plays, and the real answer to that, I suppose, is because Adventure Mode is awesome. That's my answer. I had seen a few Let's Plays, and I wasn't, like, a huge Let's Play watcher, but I had seen enough to know that there were a couple of Dwarf Fortress Let's Plays going on, not very many. I think J.O. was doing one, and Captain Duck was doing, like, a tutorial sort of thing. Ooh, a road. Ooh, this one's actually paved. Sweet. But not many. And so, I was like, well, what about Adventure Mode? And nobody had done an Adventure Mode Let's Play, and I was like, well, this is freaking tragic. So, oh, sign. Sign. That sign said, please don't crash into me. No crashing into me. So I decided to remedy that tragedy by doing a Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode Let's Play, and you know, it just sort of went on from there. Crashing now. I broke a wall. It's a powerful car. And a telephone pole. Thump thump. Okay, so those two done, and let's see here. After I fail at this corner, the one and only Radish asks, do you like cupcakes? Yes, I like cupcakes. I like them with colorful sprinkles on the top. Evil Typhoon asks, what is the answer to life, the universe, and everything? Whoa, 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 whoa. I believe it is friends and community, and, you know, communal experiences, and that sort of stuff. Finding joy in strange places. Also, Shu. Definitely Shu. I'm not gonna say 42, because I know that's what you're all sitting there going, oh my god, say 42! Say 42! Oh my god, 42! 42! 42! No, it's not 42. Sorry. Maybe pi. And that is another number joke. About anything but apple pie. Because I hate apple pie. Okay, so... Little Noel says... Or sort of asks... Well, he says and then he asks. Say that I go and take some chocolate and put some cheese on top of it and make lemonade, but he spelled lemonade wrong. Tree. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to break my car now. No, I was just getting started. Aw. Look what you did, Little Noel. Look what you did. Did I break my wheel again? Holy crap! That fucker is totaled! Yep, my wheels are gone. And there's a tree growing out of my car! Oh, balls. Well, I'll stare at this while answering your question, Little Noel. So I go and take some chocolate, put some cheese on top, make lemonade out of lemons. What the hell else would you make it out of? Apple? Orangeade? And throw some small pieces of banana into the lemonade. I place the whole thing on a wooden plate and stick it into a microwave. After I take the whole thing out, I offer it to you and you gotta eat it or else I will be offended. Well, I'm offended that you didn't actually microwave it. You just put it in and then took it out. You didn't hit any buttons or tell it to cook. So it's cold, but I will eat it anyway. This is not the back. What the hell? This is the side. Yes, I will eat it, so you won't be offended. And I'm gonna go get another car, because this one's got a tree growing out of it. Oh my god, is this it? No, it's not an Octahop. It's an Octopoxho! Octopoxho! Okay. booby! Wah booby! Uh-oh, what is this? It's a helicopter. It's an ammo arrow. Yeah, this is gonna end really well. Except not. Let's go. Cool, I got a mirror. So I can see if we're in traffic. Alright, this is gonna be awesome. Okay, so Turtle Dude asks, how much do you game? Probably about maybe 1 or 2 hours a day. I know that doesn't sound like a lot, but it's a lot, actually. It's oh no, I don't want to do a challenge. No, fuck you, challenges. It's quite a bit, when you think about it, because normally, I mean, like, I do play at least one game every day. Why is there oil all over the inside of this cockpit? It looks like the fucking Exxon Valdez blew up in here. What the f- oh, farm! I'm flying! Let's see here. He asks, what was the first video game I played? Well, probably the first video game I played was for the Atari 2600. And it was probably, I can't remember the name of the game, but it was that one where you had, like, a rope, and you swung around over stuff. And it was like there were rivers and crocodiles underneath you, and I can't remember the name of it. And the first computer game I ever played was probably on the Amiga 500, and that was probably Lemmings or Prince of Persia, the original one. And so, yeah, so that's first console game, first PC game. He also asks, what kind of movies, TV shows do you watch, and what's your favorite movie and TV show? Okay, Oh boy. I answered the TV show a little bit, but I forgot to list my favorite TV show in it. My favorite TV show of all time is a show called The Wire, and it's the best show ever made. Also, I like a lot of HBO shows, like Deadwood, and I like The Sopranos, and those ones are not on anymore, but those were my favorites. So yeah, there's that. And favorite movie, I don't know, I like a lot of movies. I mean, my favorite comedy movie, probably Basketball, or, oh no, Idiocracy is going to be my favorite movie, just as a general note. Although, I think my second favorites would be like 24 Hour Party People and SLC Punk, something like that. Okay, so... Whoa. Let's hover for a minute. Let's take a deep breath here. Calrogman asks if I have considered hiring a professional window cleaner. My question to him is, why would I need to do that when I have him? And he also wants to know if I prefer sponges or cloths. If you get a sponge anywhere near my window, you and I are going to have words. Cloth only. Okay, now, Mr. Ansost asks, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Not over there. It was a good show, though, when I was young. I'm gonna guess she's in San Diego. Ryan100865 asks, do you have a penis? Answer to that is yes, I do. Thank you for asking. It is mine. Gopa5 asks, what was the first video game you ever played? I just said that. And what is my favorite activity? Favorite activity? Probably drawing or writing, or maybe, yeah, something like that. Well, that's a cool-looking place. What the hell is that? I want to check that out, whether or not it cost me my life, and surely it will. Oh God. Okay, well, there's no brakes on this thing. We're going vertical. Sunlight! Heavens to Betsy's! Stop doing that. Okay, whoa. What is that? Oh, it's a mine, or something. Crazy Geek asks, if you could have a machine that could do only one thing and only once, what would that machine do? My answer to that is I would have a machine that would only once create another machine that would make machines that could do something I wanted multiple times. So yeah, that machine would make another machine that could make as many machines as I wanted to do as much as I wanted, aka Robot Monkey Army. And A.C. Richardson asks, will you revisit Bernie the Turtle? And my answer to that is, yes, I will. Not sure when, but I will. Stranded 2 will have another day in the sun. Alright, so somehow I haven't died yet. I guess for the next one, I'll still be in a helicopter until I die. Maybe. Unless I die while switching.